you can't really see them. But yeah, we're having a great time. We just got on the dance floor having some fun. So we're getting ready to watch people dance. So here we go. Woo. It's really surreal to be here because I watched this show growing up, so just having a super great time. See you later. Bye-bye.
Ah!
He's excited. Nice. Are you excited? Show the people how excited you are. They're excited too. Chin Chin is like the most excited though. He's so excited to see KEL dance. Look, he's having a conniption fit. But I think they're locking down the place because they're getting ready to start filming. But this might be the last video, but I'm not sure. If not, you guys will definitely know. But see you guys later. Bye. Are you excited? Are you excited, Nathan?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ryan, you're not excited? Yeah, you're mad excited?
That was pretty clever. That was pretty clever. That was pretty clever.
You get it? He's mad excited.
That was pretty clever.
Yeah, I think it's time to start the show, so bye. So we're about an hour and a half into the show. And we're feeling pretty good. KEL did really, really good. Allie Brooke danced. I got the drip.
Yes.
Thank you. Appreciate that. So Chin Chin is still very excited an hour and a half later. Sorry, that was kind of loud. but Allie and
you want to see something cool? You want to see something cool?
What? Show them something cool.
Okay. I just got smiling.
Three performances left, ladies and gentlemen.
Chin Chin is a fire-breathing dragon.
Up next, Sailor Brittany Cook and Val.
I don't know if you guys can see it on camera, but Chin Chin can like bring smoke up from out of his body and like
that?
Fire. It's so crazy. All right, GabNation, Dance with the Stars is done. We're walking back to our cars. Yeah.
Look who that was. Who's
you
that
can't
Kate
see it. You can't see it, but there's Kate and Nathan in front of us. Oh, there's Nathan. But we're so proud of KEL.
He did so amazing.
He did so amazing. Yeah, he was such a good sport too, but you know, today was an amazing day. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Stay tuned for more. See you guys later. Bye.